Hello, everybody. I am the Lone Ranger, and this is Infinity Minus 2, the Trackmania track in the series of Infinity Minus, made by Sinon44. If you've watched the last video, then you already know what we're talking about. If not, this is a fun arcade game that you should definitely check out. Anyway, let's get going. 3, 2, 1, and go, go, go! Which way do I go? I think I can go either way. Checkpoint. I think this one has a fake. I think this one has like a fake out somewhere. But I don't remember where. Oh, fuck holes. No. We're good. Alright. Into the corkscrews. I haven't played these maps in a year or two. So, it's refreshing to play them again. I kind of remember some of them. Like, Infinity Minus 7 is probably my favorite. I remember it has a really awesome section that I won't spoil. Oh, through a big gas corkscrew! No! These things are evil. Oh god. I'm gonna have enough. I'm gonna make it. Yes. I'm gonna make it upside down! Fuck! I made it this time. Yeah, see, they get increasingly difficult with each time. Through a high-speed section. Another high-speed section. Oh, no, that's right, it's high-speed because he's gonna be evil like that. No! A smaller corkscrew. I actually call it a manual corkscrew. Because instead of just being led on, you have to do it all by yourself. Oh, this is the dead zones I was telling you about. Freewheeling. This is a pretty easy freewheeling section. Alright, we're back. Let's go. Oh, through the half pipes. Snaking our way through them. Like a series of S's in a way. No. Alright, we're good. Ah, fuck! Alright, let's try it again and not do it wrong. And through double corkscrew, maybe a triple one, I don't know. Let's see, one, two, and that's a triple! Woo! Oh, it's one of these fake... Yeah, it's one of his fake-outs. You have to go this way instead. Slide bastard, you. Oh, here... This is a tough section. You gotta slow down for it. Manual corkscrew. No! Oh, no! Oh, no. Alright. Where's your next? Over the wall and into the water, that's where. Whee! Oh shit, we're going over another jump. I gotta slow down for it, probably. Oh no, I didn't actually have to slow down. I should have stayed the same speed I was. No! Alright, overshoot. No, no, please don't overshoot. Oh, barely made it. Hell yeah. Oh, high-speed freewheeling. Ah, oh, balls. Still made it. Hell yeah. Onto the half pipe. I knew there'd be a holder. Another freewheeling section, a pointless freewheeling section, I might add. Ah, no. Oh, no. Barely missed it. There we go. I think we're, let's say, 3/4 of the way through, but I'm probably not correct by wrong every way. Probably not even halfway. Doing another half pipe section. Or more like S's. Down the hill. Fuck! I was expecting a hole there. This is a weird obstacle. Like it at all. Oh, and here's the start finish line. Woo! 7:37. Hell yeah. I guess I was correct on where I was on the track. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, share it, do whatever you want. Also, like Gaming with Lone Ranger on Facebook. Subscribe to my Twitch so you can watch me live like some of you are right now. And I will see you guys next time.